New at 10, police say street racing is to blame for a deadly crash in suburban Waukegan this weekend. Officers say the drivers of an Acura and another car were speeding when the Acura hit another car at North Lewis Avenue and Bonnybrook Lane, killing the 44-year-old driver. Another person in her car and two juveniles suffered serious injuries. The driver of the Acura was taken into custody for driving on a suspended license. The other driver took off.